Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be cleaning off the two favorite places in my house. It's my porch and my kitchen. I did clean the rest of the house as well, but these are just my two favorite. And I decided to kind of do a video, a clean with me video, to see how I did. All right. Right now, I'm just kind of sweeping up all the dirt. I have not mopped this floor in about a month. You know, I'm raising three kids of my own, and it's really, really, really difficult to keep the house clean. But when I get the energy and the motivation, I just try to go ahead and get it done. Right now, I'm about to use my Swiffer wood cleaner. I really like this thing, but I still want to find something better to clean the wood floors with. If you have any suggestions, please place them in the comment section. Eventually, I'm going to be adding more plants to my porch. I'm trying to become a plant mama of a bunch of plants. I really do love them. Right now, I am just kind of organizing and putting away my late husband's clothing. I want to save them for my son. Hopefully, he'll be able to wear them. My husband was a sharp man, so he dressed really nice and owned a lot of classic pieces that I think my son could, you know, use in the future. Right now, I'm going to head into the kitchen. When I bought this house, it did not have a dishwasher. But I said, you know what? I'm going to buy the house because it was a good price. And I got it on foreclosure. And also, I was thinking that I'm going to redo the kitchen one day, which I would like. I do not like a dark kitchen. And this is way too dark for me. But this is where it's going to be for right now. If you would like more videos like this from me, please let me know, because I do enjoy making them, and watching them back, seeing myself clean, it's like, okay, I miss this, and it kind of gets me motivated to want to continue to get like a real system on how I clean. Now, like I said, we don't have a dishwasher, so my boys do the dishes once a week. We normally eat off of paper plates just because it's easier and we don't have to wash a whole lot of dishes. Eventually, I want to go ahead and organize my cabinets. I don't have a pantry, so if you look over to the right where I'm standing, that is my little mini pantry, and I kind of bought some organizers, and that actually really helps me out a lot. But right now, what I want to do is get in those cupboards and get some more organizers to help me in the future. If you like videos like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to have you over to my channel. We also do weekly vlogs, and my children do a little cooking session. I think you will really enjoy our channel. We have fun over here, or at least I try to, enjoy them.